Hey guys, welcome to today's vlog. Today is my graduation party, and I'm about to go work out, and then I'm gonna shower, start getting ready, clean the house. So I figured I'd bring you guys along to add on to this little graduation series.
This is what I'm wearing today. It's just this little cheetah print dress with like a low back, super cute. I'm trying to decide whether or not I should put or like wear a white t-shirt underneath. Here's the candy table.
Are you doing something?
I was gonna lean against the thing.
Okay, lean against the thing. So we need a bowl for guacamole.
We're having nachos.
Oh yeah, we got this.
Here's a little setup out here.
They sound like a perfect.
Here's Brady doing some yard work. Yeah.
Okay.
He did all that. Thanks, Brady.
What?
I said thanks. I said thank you. He also has this giant banner with my face on it.
That's the banner that's. Oh, sorry. I don't know what I'm talking about.
It's so funny. Literally just. My face. let's tell them the story time. There are these boys over there. They kept walking by our house, and Maggie was like, they keep staring at me and Jillian. So I was like, hey guys, and like was talking to them, so they would stop being so weird. And then one of them comes over, the other's like sitting way back on this bench. His friend comes over, he's like, and Maggie goes, hey, or what did you say?
I said hi, and he said, are you guys having a party? And I said yes, and he said, what are you drawing? And I said whatever, and then he was like, my friend asked me to see if you wanted to go out with me, and I said no. And then
I came out, and Maggie told me what he said, and I was like, well, she's 11, so probably not.
And then he said, oh, my friend also wants to ask you out.
And I was like, well, I'm 18, so also probably not.
And they laugh.
Little pro tip, if you want to ask a girl out, don't send your friend to do it. She's going to say no.
And they've already asked before. They asked for my number, and then I gave them the rejection phone number, except me and Faith called it. And
she gave him my dad's, or dad's phone number.
And they also think my dad's a police officer.
Yeah, I don't think outside.
Whoa.
That's a face.
Yeah.
Headed to TFH school
leadership. Heck yeah.
Hey. She's
seeing the screw.
Yeah.
Some worms.
You already don't touch them. That'll work. Unless you
want
to. No, please.
Yeah.
You get the F?
Yes.
Next.
Wow, friends have the same cameras together.
Goals.
Stay together. Hey guys, I'm here with Brisa.
What up, everybody?
I haven't vlogged anything all day. I gave my camera to Jane to vlog, but she didn't do it, so we're vlogging now. Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. I'm at a party.
That took so much to bite out of it.
It's golden hour. And yeah, this is it, guys. Oh,
hey there.
Is it your, I heard someone graduated high school.
Yeah, that was me.
Oh my gosh. Congratulations. You are
I'm a graduate.
I'm really bad at vlogging.
I'm really good at vlogging. Like, I just need to figure out how to zoom it.
What are you doing over there? Oh.
Let's make my job.
Let's go take pictures.
Oh yeah. Okay, bye.
Hey, bye girls.
Anyway.
I hate it. Stop. Just go back to iPhone.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh my God.
There's Sarah.
Do your eye roll thing. It's hard to do on command.
Hey guys, we're here at my graduation party. This is one of the calmer of the parties I've thrown.
Wow.
I normally throw like really big. Stop getting so close. I normally throw like really big ragers.
Take a photo.
You know, keg party, stuff like that.
Right.
Totally.
Photo.
Don't tell my parents though.
Wait.
There we go. So the thing is, you have to look at the people, which is, they're right in there. You can't look there, you have to look here, because that's where the people are.
Hi people.
Hey people, we see you, and I know that you see us.
One big happy family.
Aww. Aww.
That's
a dad.
You're
like crying.
You're the sister.
You're a dad from that 70 show.
Oh, I have a part for you.
For me?
This is about me now.
Okay.
Are you gonna...
Hello!
Christy's vlog here.
You're making it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Well, sorry.
Oh.
Jason's gonna die.
I waited for you to kill.
I don't know how to zoom in yet either.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. Okay, so
make sure to like and subscribe.
Yeah,
in the comments.
Don't forget to comment your favorite animal.
Your favorite color.
Yeah, and if they don't kind of match, then
delete your page.
Then unsubscribe.
Unsubscribe.
We don't want you here.
Is that Mary Rose's vlog or your vlog?
Mary Rose.
She's gonna love that.
Like and subscribe if you die every time.
Don't die every time.
Jillian.
I know.
Sorry,
you
get that quality content.
I'm getting
what?
Yep.
Yes, I know how to read. Okay.
Just not cursive.
That's cute. We're really proud of you for graduating and being such an amazing person, and God has big plans for you, and you're amazing, and I love you. There you are. What a cutie. And the dog. Where is the dog?
Read every word of every part.
Find the dog.
The dog is over.
The dog.
Thank you guys. You're welcome.
Quick question. I'm afraid to hurt you.
Party was at a dance party.
Rock stars from the
Get it, Nene.
What did you just say?
Guys, we're going to Chick-fil-A right now.
And we're listening to Justin Bieber.
Oh my goodness.
That was so loud.
Crackhead Christie's coming.
Crackhead Christie's coming up.
Crackhead Christie is in constant mood, honestly.
There we go.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
I love how we just ran.
I got the horses in the back. Horse leg is attached. And his man black got the boots that's black to match. Riding on a horse.
Anyways,
yep, that's it.
That's
with you. I wish we had another time. I wish we had another place. Bravo, Leo, and Juliet, but they never felt the way we felt. Bonnie and Clyde never had a high like me.
Chick-fil-A.
Hi, Chick-fil-A.
We got the peach milkshake and it's so good.
I should not be in this.
Why not?
I've eaten so much today.
Oh, this is Evan Gain. Okay, ready?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
That's a real sound.